Today we are playing with the turret drone. It's a cool little drone that's going to shoot enemies for you. And it's ultimately going to lead us to the explosive ending trophy. That's for killing an enemy with a turret drone explosion. When you shoot the drone, it'll explode and rain fire down below. So you just got to get a kill with that. However, it doesn't start off with that ability. First, you're going to go into the various towns around the world, and there's going to be a vendor that's going to sell upgrade schematics. You need to buy those. You need to upgrade it from level 1 to level 5. So just go to the various shops, buy the schematics. It's going to cost you some money, of course. And then the final one that I got is actually on the roaming vendor. So you're going to have to track this guy down to get one of the schematics. Now, once you've purchased all of them, you can go to your inventory and you can see what level it is. So we're going to go and do that here in just a second. Here we are in the inventory, scroll down, and you can see it's currently level 5. Now you can craft some as well, or you can just buy new drones as well from some of the vendors. So let's go ahead and do this. Because it is a consumable item, much like a grenade, you just select it by hitting down on the D-pad until it's selected. And then you're going to throw it out with R1. You have to shoot it to make it explode. So I'm at this mutant pod camp here. And I'm just going to gather up a bunch of enemies, because if I just do a single enemy, there's a good chance that the drone will actually kill the enemy before I can shoot it to make it explode. There we go, drop down the drone, there's a few enemies underneath, and then shoot it with my shotgun, rain fire, and I got a kill. And that's all you need to do for the explosive ending trophy, you just need one kill. So I want to thank you for watching, please hit that like button, comment, and subscribe.